Eriklit Musollari feared for his life when Peyman Hatami and Mustafa Wiley interrupted his small-time coke deal. Wiley had punched him out just a couple of weeks earlier for dealing on his turf, breaking his nose. Musollari had taken his threats seriously. And then, on March 29, 2012, he said that Peyman Hatami began raining down blows as he sat helpless in his customer's car. Wiley lurked nearby. Musollari said he'd pulled out his gun to scare off his attackers, but he felt someone tug on the barrel instead. "They're going to get this gun, and then I'm dead," he told the jury Thursday at a second-degree murder trial. "Somehow I squeezed it. Somehow it went off." The single shot dropped to Tommy. Musollari fled. His testimony continues Friday. Tony Spears, Sun News.